My name is Stella. I don't paint fish. I think Bill Creevy was in my studio that day when I was using his watercolor paper and paints, and somehow this betta fish came into my mind. Later on, I learned from his partner Barb that he used to collect betta fish with her son. Thank you, Bill, for supporting young artists like myself. And thank you, Barb, for letting Bill's spirit live on through us. With love. Thank you.